Hey guys, so I know I would make videos while I'm in Japan, but now it's coming up to 2 weeks since I've been here and it's just been really full on, so I couldn't record anything. But I'm going to like a tea ceremony thing, if I understood it correctly, so I'll probably record that, so enjoy. So Claire, what did you think about that?
No, it was a lot of fun. It was good. It was, you know, definitely an experience. I must say I've done it before. So, but you know.
Yeah, that's why you were better than me.
Yeah, it was a little bit of a different level, so that was nice.
Or was it easier?
No, it was harder.
Was it?
When I did it, because we were actually a big group of international students, they kind of took it easier on us and didn't give us.
Oh!
So it was nice. Bit of a refresher. But yeah, definitely need to practice sitting like that, I think, for a while.
I couldn't get up.
Claire couldn't walk down the stairs.
Claire
either.
Didn't get in on the video, but I couldn't get up and I couldn't walk and I was in.
I got you excruciating pain.
I
got you deciding that you just had to get up, but you were like, I really don't want to.
I really didn't. Oh well, it was fun. Ha, hora, Kasumi-chan. Hi. She directed us to this club. She was our little guide, I guess. But anyway, I think we're gonna go and eat dinner now because it's probably not an attractive angle. I'm really hungry. Really, really hungry. But we got to eat sweets and got to drink tea and it was really good. So probably not gonna do it again for a while because I just don't want to. But it was cool. Definitely suggest it for anyone who gets the chance to do it. So